suck a dick!
Come on! No sign!
Fuck you! Go suck a dick!
I'll kill you!
Fuck you!
Where's my cover?
Go suck a dick!
You dick! Cover me!
Thank you.
what you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
reach out if you need me. There's like lots of stuff everywhere. You see anything you like? You looking for anything special? Just have a look around. Okay. I'm over here if you need me. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. looking for stuff. Let me know if you need a hand, okay? Hope you find it, I guess. Somebody say something? What?
problem. You aren't so tough now.
You ever heard of the show called Closet CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. But keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. This dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working conditions, corruption, intimidation, man, you name it. And check this out. Now he about to throw in some overalls and play nice for the workers on his site for the cameras. Now, full disclosure, I did some work a while ago that gave this asshole market value a boost, but that was before I heard what a piece of shit this fucker really is. So when a client came to me with a proposal to make some bills off liquidating his ass, man, I said, hell yeah. Our client gonna short the fuck out the Gold Coast Development stock, and we gonna ice this fool while he's playing construction worker for this dumbass show. The stock tank, our client get rich, we get paid. And if we make it look like he died because of some unsafe conditions on his site, makes it even better.
Thank you. Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss. What's up, boss? I'll be here.
Hey, look, so our client is the CEO of a fancy-ass perfume brand, Le Chien, whatever the fuck that is. Well, little Miss 1% just had a taste of the real world. Got herself mugged while she was smoking outside of whatever fucking restaurant they eat at this week. The M.O. sounds like the lost MC, you know what I'm saying? They made off with all her jewelry, and get this, the necklace don't even belong to her. She has stolen it from one of her rich girlfriends, so she can't go to the fucking cops. That's where we come in. The Lost have been hanging out over in West Vinewood over in Tequila Lot. Hey, go pay him a visit and get that fucking jewelry back, all right?
Thank you. fuck up about it!